fantastic. You keep driving like that, and you'll get the cup in no time.
It's your second trip to the podium. Most impressive. You just won the Seeker Championship, and you showed everyone what a contender you are. And if that's not enough, you can now take your shot at the next step to the Cup, the Breakout Championship. Breakout Championship is next in your sights. As you can see, there's more of everything to tackle, and more will be asked of you. Consider this a good example of what you'll be up against from here on in. You ready? With near unlimited power and aerodynamics, Group B rallying was some of the most dangerous racing anywhere in the 80s. After a string of safety issues and driver deaths, Group B cars, nicknamed Killer Bees, were deemed too dangerous for their own good, and their rallies were canceled after a few years. Built from mild-mannered hatchbacks and sedans, these cars leave behind that whole taboo of bumping, trading paint, and dents. They've been rebuilt to be aggressive on the track, so don't be surprised if you finish a race with scrapes and scars. Racing's this wondrous thing, packed with excitement, danger, and triumph. And when racers pushed to go faster, they squeezed every ounce of force they could. Every step of the way, legends were born. You have the chance to go back and relive epic racing moments and celebrate the drivers who made them.
My heroes are drivers who can get into anything and go fast, and who drive for the pure love of competition and racing. And for that reason, apart from talent, their motivation made them a champion in a lot of different disciplines.